Police arresting two people for their alleged involvement in an anti-Asian hate crime. Investigators say an 18-year-old woman and a 21-year-old man drove up to two people on the street last week on Junction Boulevard in Corona, shouted anti-Asian slurs and threw water. And then one of the men kicked the victims in the head. Both victims were taken to the hospital for treatment. Both suspects are from Queens, and they are now facing assault and hate crime charges.